God, when I tell you, I feel like a new man. Hallelujah. When they kept saying cold turkey, I knew God was for me. I was tired of drinking, I was tired of smoking, I was too scared to give it up. When I tell you, when I say cold turkey, and I just want to thank God. I feel so drunk right now in the spirit, I'm losing right now. I'm drunk in a good way, so I just want to thank God. I want to thank God for that.
Down south, that when he got saved, they were running moonshine. But when he got shaved, they say the whole county went dry. If enough of y'all in here, give your life over to God. Stop smoking cigarettes and what the other thing, black and miles, whatever you can roll the weed up here, whatever. And stop going to the liquor store. The church will have more money, and Lucas County will go dry. Amen, somebody.
Amen.
I'm looking at 500 for this church. If 500 people go cold turkey, what the man name? Bell gonna wonder what's going on with the liquor store. Because they ain't bringing enough money. And he said, all the people up in Mount Hope Church, they got saved. And the carryout store won't have to charge you 50 cents for one cigarette. Amen. Bring that on to the church. I'm not playing, this is reality. God is doing the work. Way back in the day, before the organ and the five-number drums and all that, I'm not killing y'all's spirit. And when y'all used to fast clapping and dancing, when people